no way Stegosaurus can outrun an Allosaurus. His only hope is to stand his ground and keep those little spikes between them. Fighting is usually the last resort for the Tyrannosaurus. It's all just a battle of posture. But these two look like they're really gonna mix it up.
Thank you.
It was because some protected their young. Some lived in herds, others hunted in packs. In a word, it was their versatility. Without this, they could never have dominated the globe for so long. At the end of the Cretaceous period, we stand in a fading paradise. Sulfurous gases spew from the Earth's belly, creating a deadly fog of poison on the land.